Pardon me, if that was just your way of trying the doors for me.
With a Tommy gun on my keyring.
Though not anymore. So after you.
Somehow, you don't behave like you got the monk's blood.
I understand that somehow is in my favor. So indulge me about the dagger. I'd be indebted with your life.
These doors are waiting for the right one. The right time to arrive. And then the dagger's blade will honor the hearts of those who believe. So unless you pledge your loyalty as well.
And which one is that?
To the sins and fortunes of Marco Bartoli.
Perhaps not just yet, then. Aha. Gianni Bartelli. Via Caravelli, Venice. Aha. Aha. Uh-huh.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Thank you. Thank you. Aha.
but it's not quite the same now, is it?
Someday you will get a speeding ticket for that tongue, Fabio.
Hey, it's just a gut feeling that maybe you are wrong to look there.
Is your belief so fragile? Relax. Breathe deep. The gut, Fabio. It's no more direction than a simple through and out. Honest. Greater than impulse. He possessed the Seraph. But he was just a disciple in this design. His death, plotting a path to be sought by the One, his son. You understand? Have faith, Fabio. Not Gutrod. We are searching the right place.
I know it. I believe it, Marco.
Good. Eros, have you... fixed that rail yet?
See!
Uh-huh.
No.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you are not one of them.
But you are a monk.
Brother Chen Bakeng, you have come for me. I saw bright lights around me.
That was gunfire. I think it was them who got taken away by it.
But you are my guide, my pathbeater to a next incarnation. I have done my time here, haven't I?
What are you doing here, in Marco Bartoli?
Nothing. I led righteous life here for reasons rooted only in necessary evil. As my father was before me when he bombed Gianni's vessel deep into these waters. Now I'm here, was here, to prevent his son from salvaging the Seraph.
The Seraph?
You not know my life's work well. You sure you're not here for them?
Their Jackanory days are well over.
They want the Seraph to unlock a malignant treasure we contain in our monastery in Tibet. Since being stolen by imbecile vagabonds centuries ago, we've been without key to it, relying solely on cleansing of our prayers to keep it subdued. Then the occultist Gianni Bia acquired it. Trouble we knew. He breathed life back into ancient belief. One not to be stopped by any amount of head bowing. And now again, it is here. Marco, infected with madness. He has violent mind, but not yet the power to satiate it. So, we reach for our weapons once more.
The true detox of evil.
Where can you be taking me? Thought this was my big break. Guess change is as good as rest. Oh, I need one.